am Prashant Naikal and I am from Banikere village, which is belong to Shimoga Talu and the Shimoga district. Friends, today I am here to tell about agriculture field officer. Before that, this year I am selected as an agriculture field officer in the Kinara bank. Today I am really happy with my family. They are all my family members and they are really happy with that. Behind this my success, I put a lot of my effort. Before that, I would like to introduce myself. Friends, I completed my BSc Agriculture graduation from the College of Agriculture Science, Harvard. And at present, I am doing my MS Agriculture degree in the College of Agriculture and Horticulture Science, Shivamoga, which is from the Karnataka state. Friends, this year, this is my second attempt. Last year, I went for interview. Last year, I missed the job just from the 0.78 marks. During that time, I am frustrated a lot. After that, I am started preparing for this year, for the AFO. During that time, I am searching for good material which is helpful for the AFO. I contacted a lot of my seniors who have been already joining the bank and working as an agriculture field officer. From them also, I didn't got the proper material which is required for the AFO preparation. And during that time, even I referred all these names from the RK Sharma, all books, those materials which is not sufficient for the preparation of the IBPS SO or IBPS AFO. One day I saw the video in the YouTube, which is from the Gurukul Agri. In that video, they tell about all the AFO materials and which is required for the AFO. From that single video, I got motivated, my dear friends. For the AFO preparations, you need to cover in all the aspects like veterinary science, fishery and forestry. Those things, we are agriculture students, we are not studying in depth. Because for the selection of the AFO, even 0.25 marks also very important, my dear friends. When I saw that video, I came to know that this is the best material for the preparation of AFO. Then after that, I contacted our Harvinder sir, who is the head of the institute, that is from gurukulagri.com, and I brought the ID and I started for the preparing for the AFO. In the Gurukul agriculture modules, they covered in all the aspects like veterinary science and the fishery and the horticulture and sciences and other subjects also in the proper way which is required for the preparation of AFO. In the AFO, you never get the questions directly, okay? For the preparation of AFO, you need to cover in the all the way, because in the paper, if you see last 2 years paper, they mainly concentrated on the statistical data. In the gurukulagri.com, they covered in all the way how the IBPS papers are people they will set in all the way. In that way only they prepare the modules. If you see this year paper, it is coming in the IBPS SO. During that time, this gurukulagri.com modules just they covered the 60% of modules. From the 60% of modules, around 32 to 35 questions came for the IBPS SO. Sorry, IBPS RRB SO. But if you see for the IBPS AFO, this year around 52 questions which has come from the gurukulagri.com. In that way they covered, and I got the good marks in the mains examination. I got 29.5 marks because I didn't cover all the modules because of insufficient time, and I got got good marks in the interview also. A total I got 53.3 marks, and I have been selected as a agriculture field officer in the Kinara in the unreserved candidate. I'm here to tell about who are the aspirant who are preparing for the this year or the AFO. Please, my dear friends, refer Gurukul Agri modules, which is very very important for the preparation of AFO. And I'm not telling these books like Nimra Sunda, RK Sharma, they are all not sufficient, but if you see in last 2 years paper, if you see last year and before last year question papers in the IBPS AFO, from the Nimra Sunda and RK Sharma, hardly 10 to 12 questions just came. Even this year, only 3 questions came from the Nimra Sunda books. Because If you refer good materials, your work 50% of your completed, 50% of your work will completed. For the reading, it's not take time if you get good materials, okay? I'm telling you, aspirant who are preparing for the, again, I'm telling the aspirant who are preparing for the AFO, please refer Gurukul Agri modules. This is very good for the preparation AFO. At last, I would like to say good luck for everyone. Thank you.